I live in a low-income housing environment that goes by the government name of Section 8. Me and a group of my allies control certain areas of this section in order to run our illegitimate business. We possess unregistered firearms, stolen vehicles, mind-altering inhibitors, and only use cash for financial purchases. If anyone would like to settle unfinished altercations, I will be more than happy to release my address. I would like to warn you, I am a very dangerous person, and I regularly disobey the law.